the US NHTSA has opened a formal investigation of Tesla Autopilot system, citing collisions with parked emergency vehicles. The investigation covers an estimated 7.65 lakh Tesla Model Y, X, S and 3 vehicles from 2014 to 2021.